masters of the fish of the sea, the birds of heaven, the cattle, all the wild beasts, and all the reptiles that crawl upon the earth. God created man in the image of himself. In the image of God, he created him. Male and female created them. God blessed them, saying to them, be fruitful, multiply, fill the earth, and conquer it. Be masters of the fish of the sea, the birds of heaven, and all living animals on the earth.
First letter of Paul to the Corinthians. Be ambitious for the higher gifts, and I am going to show you a way that is better than any of them. If I have only eloquence of men or of angels, but speak without love, I am simply a gong booming or a cymbal clashing. If I have the gift of prophecy, understanding of all mysteries there are, and knowing everything, and if I have faith in all its fullness to move mountains, but without love, then I am not always ready to excuse, ready to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. Love does not come to an end. This is the word of the Lord.
Is there anything I can do?
In my life, I promise to be true to you. In good and in bad times. Because I know I will love you.
My dear friend and Julie, you have declared your consent before the church.
Julie, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity to you in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Thank you. Darling! Hello! We have all the single ladies in the club.
In a city that doesn't sleep.